finally, Mojo get peace.
Where are you going?
Aren't you gonna read us a story?
We can't sleep without a story!
Yeah!
All right, but only if you go to sleep. Very well then, I will tell you my favorite story about the greatest conqueror who ever lived, Napoleon! He was a mighty man, feared by all who looked up to him. Using his genius and his loyal army, he conquered all of Europe, then all of Russia, and finally the whole world, the end.
Boring!
Your story's all wrong! Napoleon's 1807 seizure of Portugal and the subsequent rebellion by the Spaniards cost France over 300,000 casualties, untold sums of money, and contributed to the eventual weakening of the Napoleonic Empire.
And your analysis on the invasion of Russia is also incorrect. Napoleon's invasion of 1812 resulted in massive casualties of his troops due to starvation and inclement conditions and ended in a disastrous retreat from Moscow with his army defeated.
Yeah, dummy. And when he returned to France, the Allied nations of Europe united against him, which led to his eventual defeat at the Battle of Waterloo on June 18, 1815, whereafter he was exiled to the island of St. Helena, where he died a miserable death from stomach cancer on May 5th, 1821. Stupid!
No, stop! No, I ordered you to stop! No, I command you to stop! Oh, please save me!
There he is!
Free at last!
Bye, Mojo!